But first, developing news now from LAX. A Spirit Airlines flight on its way to Denver turned around and made an emergency landing this morning. There was an odor in the cockpit. The oxygen masks were deployed. Firefighters rushed to the plane. At this point, no one has been taken to the hospital.